So we're actually cutting the presentation here. I think it's best that everybody gets their hands on it. But the demo is now live on the show floor, and we have an extra 20 minutes of gameplay so you can see how it ends. God of War 3 is due for release March 2010.